Great. I guess I hadn't gotten all the upgrades yet. Okay. Now there's some stuff I can get from below, but can I reach that? Seeing enough range of it? I didn't even hit anything. That's just like there's an invisible wall there. This game is very glitchy. Very, very glitchy. Oh, this is so stupid. I'm just about ready to give up and call it quits, even though I haven't even played for 2 hours. I know there's a way to get over there. Am I gonna have to get Crix again? Please don't tell me I do. Alright. I am just about tired of this level. Trying to figure this out. Getting on the chains below them. Alright, here's the best way I can think of to do it. But I'm just not sure. Yeah, this is how we do it. Then wait for that one to get closer. Now it's the safest way back down. Probably over there. Okay, I'm gonna take a health potion because I do not trust this. I'm glad I did that too. Alright. Now to search around again until I find the place of the gold serving dish. I mean the giant ruby. There it is. Alright. I am sorry, guys, that took so long. I might trim this down a little bit, but at the same time, I kind of like you to see all the searching I do in these. But we shall see. First, I gotta go give this to Gloin. Or Gloin, depending on how you want to pronounce it, but in this game they pronounce it Gloin.
Bilbo.
In the animated version they said Gloin.
Now my son can inherit his birthright.
Alright, is that all of the... Alright. Now the only thing to do is bridge the cavern. And that is our required quest here. This will be the more interesting part of the level. Though still kind of boring, because there's this long waiting part we have to do. Oh boy. Screw this game.
The dwarves of old.
Just making sure I did the quest. Okay. Go climb on these vines. Gather up some coins.